Could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you? Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. To open that. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Thank you. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead.
What do we have here? To be the way up. Seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
Miguel?
this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel?
Miguel?
to be careful here.
Damn it.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
Ugh!
Diego you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey, I'm with you. It's my choice, most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clear. Got my answer.
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, when I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd...
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid? Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
If we push the wheel, the counterweight will fill with water.